different type of apps flying around us, we have become more socialized and efficient in our works. There are apps for different platforms like iOS, Android, etc. and each one is unique from the other, but to some extent. So, in this video, I'll show you the things I do with my iPhone 5S as a tech blogger. I love to keep all my gadgets in a minimal state, and so it might seem very clean to you. Also, all of us like our mobile phones by heart and soul, and a little protection is must. But I don't like to hide away the dazzling golden champagne color, and hence I prefer to use a transparent case. The home screen of my 5S is mostly filled up with apps that come pre-installed with the device. There's Facebook, WhatsApp, etc. However, I haven't installed Twitter because I use it on my Mac. Shifting to the next screen, it may seem that there aren't many apps, but actually most of my favorite apps that I use around 3 times a day are in a phone. These include Instagram, Likely, Timberman, etc. And so, this was the video of what's on my iPhone 5S. Do write your apps in the comments below, and I'll surely cover them in my next video. This is Ishita for iGeekStream. Stay tuned for more, and do subscribe. Till then, hasta la vista!